Alpine skiing is a individual sport, but we practice it in a team, as a team. I mean, I see most of the guys more than my family, so you have to stick with them first, and you have to laugh a lot because it's important. Otherwise, it's just a job, and it's just, you know, not a fun moment. Skiing is a hobby first, it's not a job, so you have to be happy and to have fun.
Je trouve qu'on est vraiment proche comparé à certaines autres équipes. Et il y a des événements qui nous ont vachement rapprochés aussi. Et je pense qu'on puise vraiment tous notre force là-dedans. Et c'est ce qui motive aussi, ce qui donne envie d'aller reskier tous les jours, de savoir que tu vas retrouver tes potes, ton groupe avec qui ça se passe trop bien.
Sometimes coaches said we are too close all together, too friends, and it's not good for the race. Sometimes in downhill, when you are not in a good mind and not in shape at the start, it's good to speak with the other guys and to have some key about the race and about the slope.
Il faut arriver à se détacher des résultats des autres. Parfois, les résultats des autres ont un peu trop d'importance pour certains. Donc voilà, on travaille un peu là-dessus, mais moi je veux pas qu'il y ait la guerre dans un groupe. Ça, c'est pas non plus l'esprit de ce groupe. Et il faut arriver à les motiver.
When it comes to the winter, to the race time, when you're under stress, fatigue, and then if the team is very close. And when I talk about team, and not just about athletes, but it's the entire team with all the coaches, the service guys, the physiotherapists, everyone involved in the team, it's very close, and it becomes very important during the race season.